One day, ladies. One day.
Beyonce, Rihanna, and me. The dream team.
And that's just what it will stay. A dream.
What about you then, Pete? Who'd be your girl? Bearing in mind you ain't no 007.
Well, my wife, of course. But if the opportunity with Kate Winslet arose, I wouldn't say no. Sam, what about you? Anyone in mind? Sam, are you all right?
This is just ridiculous. There are so many names here.
Shut up and just keep filing. I've only been here a week. Try 10 bloody years.
It's just what? We do the same thing every day. Same routine. Same fucking office.
Well, yes. But what are you gonna do? This is our job. If we don't do it, who will?
Just a day off once in a while would be nice, wouldn't it?
Well, that ain't gonna happen anytime soon, is it? Look, just shut up and get on with it.
I really don't think this Sam character's the right person for this company. It's not up to company standard. He's been here a while, he hasn't asked any questions.
It's a bit odd. After working all this time, you think he'd have asked at least one question.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, he hasn't asked anything about either of us or the company.
Well, it's time to find out what I'm really filing. Harold Barley, 58. Cause of death, heart attack. Mr. Barley, age 50. What the fuck?
300 new arrivals.
Maybe he's afraid.
Just like you were at first. I don't think that's very fair. Perhaps we're looking at this from the wrong angle. We should let him discover things instead of trying to scare him. You know how crushing reality can be, don't you?
Deceased Rose Hannah Charles Bailey, 82, cause of death, that's what causes. Cause of death, collapse.
What are you doing?
Your computer was making this noise, so I went over, but it stopped now. It's not making the noise anymore, so.
Back to work then, eh?
You're right there, Sam. You're looking a bit pale.
I'm fine. I was just...
You were just what, Sam?
I just want to know what all those names were on your computer.
That's funny. I thought you were at my computer because you heard something then.
Well yeah, I did, but then... But then I just got a glimpse of your screen and it had all these names of these deceased people on it and when they died and how they died.
You see, Sam, I've got this weird obsession with the...
What do you think they mean, Sam?
Come on, Sam. You've been here long enough. Surely you've worked it out by now.
Well, yeah, I think I've got the right idea, but what you've got me doing is illegal.
No, I'm afraid you haven't got the right idea.
What do you think we do?
Well, judging by all the dead names on your computer screen, I'm assuming you're running some kind of identity
John,
theft.
John, enough. Listen, Sam. What we do here is very important. That's why we've chosen you for this task.
I don't understand.
Oh, dear.
There's no easy way to say this, so I'm just going to say it, and then you can ask all the questions you like. We are here to make the decisions that no one else can make. the most important decision of all. We decide who is fit to go to heaven and who goes,
and who goes to hell.
No, you're lying. You're just trying to cover this up.
Sam, I'll give you two guesses to what this stands for. Heaven and hell. Heaven, Sam, and hell.
No, you're having me on. This is a massive cover-up.
Think about it, Sam. How did you get here? Where do you live?
No, shut up, you're lying! It's not true!
Do you believe in God, Sam?
What? No, yes, I don't know.
Damn Jesus Christ. Believe in him now? That mouth is son and you really do piss him off.
John, enough. Sam, we're telling you the truth.
It's not true!
Think about it. How did you get here? Where do you live?
No, shut up, you're lying! Same thing every day. Same routine, same fucking office.
So I'll give you two guesses to what this stands for. Heaven and hell. Heaven, Sam. And hell.
What happened? I want to go home.
Sam, you can't leave. You can't go home. You haven't got a home.
Dead people don't have an address.
I'm dead. How? Tell me.
Sam, listen. You need to calm down. No point in worrying about what's already happened. You can't change anything now. There's no point in getting upset.
Maybe if you hadn't been shagging someone else, you'd still-
John!
My turn.
I can't believe it. What have I done?
Sam, are you all right? We know this isn't easy.
Oh, I can't believe I did that to Holly.
Sam, we all make mistakes in life. We're here to rectify them. That's what you have to do.
Did you say hello?
No.
Oh.
How are you?
Good.
Good.
You well?
Mm-hmm.
shit. Gotta go.
I'm getting fucking really late. Tired of this.
I know, it won't always be like, I'm sorry, but we've gotta go, I'm really sorry.
Come on.
Listen, mate, it's gonna be different soon. Mess this up. I'm never gonna see my wife again. I've thrown this all away.
I know it's tough to take, but you need to let it go.
You stop your whining. Look, nobody cares about your wife or your mistress.
John, stop. You're out of line again.
You idiot. What have you done?
What?
No.
One more. And now look where you are.
Fuck!
Told you.
Shut the fuck up.
Holly, wait here. Just wait here. Call an ambulance.
In.
Fuck already. What's he playing at upstairs? It usually takes years for one of us to pop up.
Perhaps the greater power has other ideas for him.
It's your decision, John. But take into account that everyone makes mistakes, even you. Just think about that, okay?
Mom, he's not moving. He's not doing anything. I don't know what his name is. Help me. He's not moving.